you know, in 99, I didn't think it was possible to win the championship, but I expected to win it in 2000. And we knew Valentino was coming on the Honda with the effort with HRC. And of course, he's on a very good team, basically Mick Nguyen's team, getting him ready. So we knew about 2000 was probably it. And of course, in 2000, I thought that was my championship from the beginning.
After missing out on the title in 1999, the stars seemed to align for Kenny Roberts Jr. in 2000. And with the emerging threat of Valentino Rossi, he knew it could be his best chance of becoming 500cc world champion. When they arrived in Rio for round 14 of the season, Roberts was leading the Italian youngster by 67 points in the standings and knew that he could secure the title by finishing in sixth or higher. There was so much interest in the championship battle, it saw Dorna pioneer the use of SMS messaging in MotoGP to keep people updated on the race. Unfortunately though, if you're a Roberts fan, the news at the start of the weekend wasn't great as the American found himself struggling.
Brazil was very frustrating the entire weekend. In practice, we had the cylinder head came off of the motor on the front straightaway. And I heard a bunch of noise and the power, and I took off the fairing and I could see the cylinder came off the engine. And that wasn't good. We had a few things in practice to where I just needed to finish sixth. And every time I was pushing, we had a bike problem or something happened that was completely, okay, it's not completely not normal, but it was saying, hey, you know, just get to the line and sixth, just finish. Before the race, in warm-up, Warren Willing came to me and said the chassis's broken. It's some crack. So we can weld the crack. The second bike I couldn't ride. There was some completely different setting and some problem. So I had to decide to weld the crack or we drill a hole in the chassis to stop the crack, to stop it from making more. So I decided it's better to make the hole because if we weld, then maybe the electronics is some problem in the race. That was my only goal. One, two, three, five, doesn't matter. Just world champion.
If Rossi stays on the Honda, he will win the Rio Grand Prix here in Brazil. More significantly, Roberts should win the title. Rossi wins, Barros in second place, McCoy third, Abe fourth, fifth place Biaggi, and Kenny Roberts clinches the 2000 World 500cc title, and he makes history, the first son of a father to win the world title, and he's done it here in Rio de Janeiro with two rounds of the championship remaining.